This video describes how easy it is via Reliance OPC Server to make data from a Reliance visualization project available for an OPC client. First, start the Reliance development environment. Further, open the desired project. In this case, we are opening the air condition project. Bring up the device manager. Select the appropriate tags, we've used multiple selection, and on the sharing page, check the OPC checkbox to make the tags available for OPC clients. Start the project and then run an OPC client, in our case, metric on OPC Explorer, which will allow users to connect to Reliance OPC Server. Once you have the OPC client running, connect to the OPC server and click the Add Tags button. Name the new group and in the next step, select the tags that had been checked as shareable in the Device Manager. We see here that the OPC server only offers the chosen tags. Confirm the selection by pressing OK. Having this done, all required data from the project is available for the OPC client. Here, we can compare the tag values in the visualization project and through the OPC client.